What was it like for both of you being so famous at a time when there was no social media, no nothing? What do you remember about that time?
I mean, talk about doing and not getting caught. Like, you could just be at a bar and be, like, having fun, dance on a table, you could...
No camera phones.
No camera phones. Like, you could, especially in New York, interestingly enough, there were no paparazzi. Like, you could stumble out of a bar and go home with some rando and no one would know.